Right, good morning. Today's date is the 1st of November 2023. It's supposed to be a Watton Wheeler ride, but it's been cancelled due to rain. It's brined up a little bit now. So I'm going out on my own. I'm going to try and get to Watton Wheelers anyway to see what it feels like, and I'm riding the carbon trike, which hasn't got a motor. So we'll see how we go. I could get wet. Certainly windy, but wind's not a problem with a trike. Won't blow me about. Waves are falling, you can see. Managed to get armour into my back tyre. That was a real fight, and I can certainly feel it feels quite hard at the back, but I've got the softest seat on here, so it's not too bad. I can feel vibration, but it's okay. Yeah, quite a nice day really at the moment. See, the trees look all changing colour. They've literally done that within the last week. Amazing how fast they change. Although if you got on the motorway and go north, the car coming around, most of the trees are still green, so I don't know why, but around this area they're really falling and really changing. I was hoping there's not much water. There doesn't seem to be much water down here, does there? That's good. I've increased the size of the chainring on the front. It was 25 I think I had on there, and I'll put it back to 36 because otherwise I just wouldn't keep up if I was out on a Watton Wheeler ride. I'd just be too slow. I mean, I'm going to be slow anyway, but anyway, let's see what gears I can get. Up we go. I say I've been more heavy breathing, but I'll have to cut it out if it gets too much. Well, I made it to Aston. So, turning right here, as usual. Yeah, so the weather's looking really bad tonight. They reckon that there's some places down south that could the wind could hit 100 mile an hour, which is a bit much for this country. I'm not going to mention global warming. You see the old flag flapping away up there. Not too bad though. Seems to be in bursts. So I'm not sure where I'm going to go today. I'm going to try and get to the start and then decide what I'm going to do then. Whether to just do a short loop or to do a slightly longer one, I don't know. So, I mean, it depends what I feel like really, what my legs feel like. Breathing normally now. No idea what gear I'm in. I don't do that sort of thing. I just pick a gear that feels right and that's it. I don't worry about what gear I'm in. And so at the moment, it's all going all right. It's all okay. It's just a little bit bumpier, I suppose. And you might hear that in my voice. Sounds a bit gargled. But it's okay. Let's see if there's any water down here. And no, we're all right. Very good. Just a little bit. We can get around that. That's it. Okay. Up we go. Still got the same block on the back, so it's still a 11 to 34. There's a car coming. Look at that. And mirrors. I bought some mirrors. Supposed to have been for a disabled vehicle. It's quite cheap, and I think that's where I went wrong. Because I started using them after modifying bits and pieces to get them to fit on the trike. And first outing, and the mirrors fell out. So I thought, perhaps that wasn't such a good idea. So I went back online and found some mirrors which are more for the bicycle rather than a mobility scooter. And yeah, they're all right. It's sort of, instead of I've got them sticking out, I've got them upright, but I can see loads, enough to see what's behind me anyway. Yeah, so they're right. The speedo, which I've just remembered I'm turned on. There we are, it's on now. I forgot to put that on. It doesn't come on automatically when you start pedaling. You have to turn it on, and I forgot. Yeah, the speedo, I accidentally leaned against something in the garage and snapped it off. So I've had to put in something a bit heavier, a bit of metal, a bit heavier. And it's supposed to be on a golf course. Looks like it anyway. So yeah, I'll put something heavier there instead. So hopefully that won't snap off again now. I must admit it was on a fairly long piece of plastic and that would have started vibrating as I went down hills. So perhaps it was a blessing in disguise, as they say. Anyway, we're going up here. Speedometer says 6.5 miles an hour. I'm clipped in with this trike at the moment. So I suppose I could try pulling as well, but I always think that pulling, all I'm going to do is get closer to it, because I'm laying down. All I'm going to do is get closer to the pedals. Now, yeah. Get up here. I've slowed down. I've got the pain in my knee. Hopefully it will go in a minute. Oh, I've got a car coming through. That's it, that's good. It's what I like when a car just comes through. And it does it at speed, so there's no sort of threatening my life or anything like that creeping through. That's good, I like that. Anyway, the weather. Look, the sun's out. Clouds are moving slowly. It's okay. It's alright. The time is, well, it's 25 past nine. Normally get there for, well, half nine I try to get there for. And, but they don't normally leave anyway till 20 to 10. So you never know, somebody might turn up that didn't see the email. We'll see. Right, whistle down here. Little bit of a rattle at the back, can't work out yet where that's coming from. Wind in my face, so I feel like I'm slowing up. Yeah. Do a little bit of pedaling here, I don't normally do that. Anyway, roll it again. Yeah, I checked all round and I couldn't see anywhere where there was a rattle coming from, so don't know. About a measly 20 miles an hour. As I say, I've got quite a wind here, fighting. Although it doesn't feel like I'm fighting it too much because I'm laying down, but I can hear it whistling in my ears and that. Car coming up behind me, but I'll have to wait until I've got through here. Okay. Oh, nice. Man, just pulled straight out. Amazing. So the gears are behaving themselves, they are, yeah, they're doing all right. Saying that, it just slips a little bit. Yeah, that's all right. I know if Joe was riding, he would have come out today. I'm sure of it. I've got everything on for winter, but it's not that cold. I think it was 10 degrees when I looked at my thermometer outside, and that's in the shade. The thermometer's in the shade all the time. It was Halloween last night. Okay, nobody here. I'm often expecting somebody to turn up, but doesn't matter. Well, it doesn't look like anybody's turning up. There was an email that said it was cancelled, but we've got a bit of blue sky now. So I'm doing my own thing. I'm trying to think where to go, and I think I'm going to go to Lollywood again. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. So how am I going to get there? I think what I might do, actually, because it's my first ride on the carbon, I think I'm just going to go straight there, and then I'll do the same as I did another time where I went into Stevenage from there. But I think I'll try and pick a quicker route through Stevenage, and also if there is going to be rain, we'll have some underpasses which I could perhaps hide under if it's any downpours. So that's what we do. So get my feet in. So the time is 9:40. So it's back the way we came, and then where I came out onto the Walken Road, I should go straight past there and go on to Walken. Okay, let's go. Look at this, have another look at this from this side. So we went to town, didn't I? Alan. Good morning. Not out then? Yeah, I got the message. But I thought I'd come out anyway. I mean, the blue sky.
Sun's more, isn't it?
Yeah.
But I think it's going to rain later.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So I thought I'd come out in the carbon.
Oh, very nice.
Yeah. Give it a go in the weather. It's all right, actually. Yes.
Yeah,
no. And well, I thought if Joe's riding, he'd have been out.
He would have been out,
and there'd have been two of us.
He's had his
up now. All right. Hello.
This isn't ours.
All right.
Yeah,
I've got a friend that does that sort of thing. Oh, keep going. Well, it's nice to see what was our ride leader today. He's taking his dogs for a walk. Or looking after some dogs, I think. Oh, get some speed up again now. Yeah, the weather's not quite as sunny as it was. Thought the first car was going to do that. He didn't. The second car did it straight on. Anything coming? No. Yeah, so with this wheel I've got the old ticking back again. At least I know what it was with the other one, that there wasn't enough grease in it. So we'll see how we go. This one's not quite as loud as the other wheel I've got. Oh, I did have, oh, I still have, but I've quietened it down. So there's a tester for a hill. I'm going to switch the motor on for this one, but no motor, so I just have to plod up it. Get myself okay. So this is the easiest gear I've got. I've got nothing else, so I just have to push away, and if I get too tired I can always stop and have a rest. I don't have to get off being on the trike. So I can just stop, have a rest and then carry on. So you push yourself into the seat. Don't pull on the handlebars, or I don't. Funny noises at the back, wherever that is. Perhaps I picked something up. Up again. That strange noises. I'm going to stop and have a look. I'll start to really climb. Anything? I've still got some gears left. Interesting. Okay. Well, I've got a parking brake, believe it or not, but I don't know if it'd work on a hill like this. It's quite steep. Okay. Oh dear. Give me a great lorry coming. The gears in. That's interesting. So it must be the chain has stretched or something, because according to the gears, I'm on the easiest gear, but I'm not. I've still got two more to go. So that's something I'll have to look at when I get home. I'm getting up here all right. And that funny noise is gone now. It must have been a leaf or something I picked up. Braking at the moment. Okay, let the brakes off. See, I'm going, and it's, you can probably hear my voice is not smooth, but it's okay when you're riding, it's just your voice sounds a bit strange. I sound like a Dalek. Doctor Who. Oh yeah, I can feel that the gears cable has stretched, because when I change gear there's a little bit of slack before it changes. That's a good sign. Oh, no, hang on. That's it. Yeah, it's really strange, that knee problem, because it got me on the hill back there when I was going up it, and then nothing, perfectly okay, not felt it again. Very odd. Okay, so this is the turning where I came out, coming up on the left. So I'm going to go straight on. Just going to go into the easiest gear I can find going up these hills. I'm not in a race, and I'm not with anyone else. Got down here. This is a slow, steady climb. Time, pain in the okay, so we've got Aston over there. We're going to go straight on. That'd be Bennington that way. I don't want to go to Bennington. So I stopped for a chat with Alan, and the time is now 10 past 10. It's not too bad, is it? Hear the skylarks singing. I'm sort of thinking I might cut this short, this ride, only because, well, the pain's starting to come from my knee now, but it's hanging on a little bit longer that time. I think it's gone now. But there's another turning coming up on the left, after this hill in front, and that will take me well, I'll either go back to Stevenage home, or I could turn right at the top, carry on up and over, end up in Chells. This is quite bumpy along here. Quite bumpy. Let's get into the gear. Now, the reason I'm going so slowly is because my knee is still hurting. In fact, I'm going to have a rest. I'll go up there. I don't know why, but it's not. Again. If I had an easier gear, I'd use it, but I haven't got one. One of the reasons I wanted to come out today was to see what it's like riding it. I haven't ridden it for a little while with the changes I've made and that. I'm quite happy with the chain ring and the slightly longer cranks. Certainly suits me better, 168s. But my knee's a little bit sore, and it's one of the things I'm going to have a word with the doctors about when I finally get the emails working. I'm determined at the moment not to phone them up. And it catches me mostly on the trike. I've felt it a couple of times when I'm not on the trike, but it's never as bad, it's never as painful. Anyway, yeah, I'm going to turn left here. We got a Lollywood another day. And I'm braking all the way down here. Got a fall down here, but I can see that there's no water. It's very rare actually that we get water down here. Gear I can get, and we're going up again. Yeah, the wind's getting up. I didn't think I'd push me luck somehow. What's that? That is. Look, there's a man. Are you waiting for me? Oh, struggling here. Thanks. This is hard work. Thank you. Doesn't help. You've got a head on wind now. It's nice of him, wasn't it, that van, to stop for me. Yeah, I can hear the wind now in my ears. I'm just going to get some berries off the bushes this year and forgot all about it. Still got enough wine to last me a while. Okay, so we're just coming into Aston now. Aston Village. Oh dear. what those noises are. Might stop and have another look, I suppose. It's gone now. I'm sure sometimes it's what I pick up on the back wheel. Pig and Whistle. It's my local. Look at this, all over the fence. Be scared, it says. Keep out. Oh, look, house for sale there. There is rumours that pub back there, well, it used to be a pub anyway, might reopen. I think the villagers have bought it, trying to get it up and running again. Okay, so this is a left turn here, Aston Lane. Prefer going this way because once you get up here, this bit's flat. But if you go to the crossroads back there, I went straight over, I'd be climbing all the way up to the top. So I'll find this easier. Oh, there's cars coming at you. This is where the flashing light, you know, comes into its own. People can see you a little bit easier. You can see a flashing light before they see me. Or the flag, I think the flashing light travels a bit further, especially under the trees like this. So the time is now nearly 10:30, it will be 10:30 by the time I get home. It's a little bit early, but at least I got out, got a bit of exercise, tried the trike out for any problems it might have, like lack of gears. Although it's been alright, I've not found it too bad actually, gears wise, but I've got a couple more there that I can get going. Hi. Oh dear. It's a blooming great lorry. Is he gonna wait? No, it's letting me go, look. Oh, that's good man. Good man. There's nothing. Oh yes, there is a car behind me now. There wasn't. Thank you. go again. Turn right, back onto the cycle track. Those trees, amazing, isn't it? It amazes me. Looks so nice. There's a lot of traffic about. Morning. I don't feel like I want to go up a really steep hill, so I'm going to turn right after this underpass. This way, not quite as steep, a bit longer, but not as steep. Can you see the cycle track? Now the water's on it. You can see the ridges all the way along here. It's supposed to be smooth. It's just ridges all the way along it. This is after they've been resurfaced. Okay, so I'm going to turn left down here. I've got a good, very good at turning this, I have to say. Get around like that, that easy. The ice, you couldn't do that. It's not quite as tight a turn. Okay, in the easiest gear I can get. There we go. I can turn left just there, go onto the road, but I'm going to carry on up this, what is a cycle track, to be honest. That's what it is, but it doesn't look like it, does it? It looks more like an off-road bit of track. Nearly there. No slipping of the back tyre as I go up here, even though it's bald. Just knees just catching me at the last minute. And look, sun's still out up there, look. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this very short ride. So it's just really to check out the trike carbon. Let's see how I go. Overall, I went quite well, apart from lack of energy. Okay, till next time. Bye bye.